Now Tudor leading the back stretch. Nearest Regina Track Club, Tate Niasic, comes in seated today at 50.45, so just above that V record of Adam Conkle. A good strong start of the race. We'll watch the clock and see what he can run. Nice and winning there. We'll get you time in a second. We can ask the hurdles to be lowered and removed from the track now for anyone able to help. 52.42. Daniel Brady, University of Toronto Track Club, 55.29.